And this particular story was about a girl named Makayla, and she actually was from Coos Bay. Her mother was a methamphetamine abuser. She was 13. And her mother was found just about dead at the casino one night, and then they went to the school the next day and took both children into custody. And so I read the story and I found myself in tears in the cafe, and usually that's when I write songs. So I wrote this one, and I couldn't help but wonder, this poor girl, her mother had been frequently trying, she would always tell her, oh, I'm going to quit, and I'm going to do this, we're going to do this, and then she would always go back to the drugs. And so basically in my mind, what I saw it as is pretty much like a merry-go-round. And so that's the metaphor that I used. So, Makayla.
Oh, Makayla is riding the merry-go-round, and there's no sign that she's she will know where she'll be when it circles again. But for now, that is all that she needs. She doesn't know when it comes to an end. Somewhere for her to go, or will she pretend? As he carries her into the night, he is someone to hold for a 13-year-old, and for now, that is all that she needs. She doesn't know when it comes to an end. Someone to hold her all, or will she pretend? For now, that is all that she needs.